Today, Inspector General of Police Headquarters Sukhchand Singh Gill said that the Punjab police arrested 13 more associates, including 9 sharpshooters of the interstate gangs backed by gangsters Lawrence Bishnoi and Harvinder Rinda. The Jalandhar Rural Police chased down the accused after a 2-week-long operation led by special teams. The police have also seized 13 weapons along with 18 cartridges. The IGP said that after the arrest of 11 members of the gang on June 29th, the Jalandhar Rural Police have been working on leads to arrest the remaining associates of the gang. He said the group was active in most districts of Punjab for the last 4 years and the arrested men had been involved in crimes including murders, armed dacoity, organized extortion and highway robbery. Members of the unemployed B.Ed. and T.E.T. Pass Union and the police scuffled near the residence of the Chief Minister in Punjab today. The protesters tried to break police barricades to gear out the CM's residence, but the police foiled their repeated attempts, leading to heated arguments between both sides. The situation remained tense for more than an hour. Aam Aadmi Party's Ludhiana South MLA Rajinder Pal Kaur Chinna argued with an IPS officer in full public view for conducting a search operation in her area without informing her. The incident happened in Shimlapur area of Ludhiana after a team of police led by Assistant Commissioner of Police Dr. Jyoti Yadav conducted a search operation under the ongoing statewide campaign of Punjab Police against gangsters, drug abusers and other criminal elements. Today, Power Minister Harbhajan Singh, ETO, suspended Punjab Roadways Inspector Sukhdev Singh for being absent from duty at the Jandiala Guru bus stand. He took the decision after conducting a surprise check at the bus stand. The minister, a resident of Jandiala Guru town, nearly 10 km away from the holy city, immediately ordered the transfer of an official to occupied replacement. Following the instructions of the Power Minister, disciplinary action was taken against the employee.